In Phoenix, Arizona, this incident occurred during the night and it was recorded by a doorbell camera belonging to one of the homeowners. An individual carrying a real sword, a hammer, and an axe approached the front porch and proceeded to steal various items from the outside of the house. Despite a passing vehicle, the perpetrator appeared unfazed and continued to collect the stolen items before walking away with his bag, the sword still tucked under his arm.